This is just a little samba.
He just keeps getting better and better. Another personal best.
Here he goes, Samba clears that one the best. And Barholm's going to be a close second again, or is he? It's going to be very tight, but Samba takes it, Cutter.
Yo, man, I'm living grandiose. Puffing on an ambassador, paid in full. Kill the bull like a matador. Flash the cat. Make my album cover shinier. My head spinning like a discus. And if this is just a little Samba.
I'm straight. Remember, he's beaten Barholm. Barholm hit that barrier there badly, and Samba surely is going to take this away. Track by McMaster. Samba is going to come away. It's going to be 5 out of 5.
You rock marvelous. Come on, young lady, get in the car with us. Superstar deluxe. I'm always animated because my game's so tight that I keep it laminated.
Well, if that's true, why you living with your mama?
Shh, it's just a little Samba.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead. All my raps on the facts that they sat with the bars. I got 2 phones, one need a charge. They twins, I can tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out to save. I got Lil Max with me, he the wave. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race.
A lot will be back. He is strong. And Selvin is right there as well. He's not gonna give up. Benjamin comes off the turn first. He's got a nice lead. One more hurdle to navigate. And he's really putting on some good speed here at the end. Clear. Running hard for the take. Going for a good time. Whoa! Ho!
In a watch. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. Mob ties, so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, Baby J.
Windmill, windmill for the land. I'm forever hand in hand. Take it all out on your stride. It is kicking, falling down.
This one will, yes he will, and there's the contrast. Look at the gaps opening up, bar coming through, watch the clock.
Left a picture, Benjamin's beginning to close on him now. They're running between them, Conkara and McMaster, although he's losing ground now. But Benjamin has the advantage of having Barholm in his sight. The Norwegian is tremendously strong. Benjamin's still looking smooth, you feel he's got more to come. He eases up along.